speak on it.
All right, Carl? It's me, Paolo. Listen, Rose is in a tangle, and I think you're the geezer to sort it out for us, okay, Sunshine? Slip round the office and see me, double quick.
Yeah, thanks, man. I appreciate the opportunity.
Hey.
Woolsey?
Oh, Carl.
You could at least turn the lights on.
Oh, I thought I had. But this window here must let some light in.
Yeah, this perfect right here. This where we gonna plan the heist at.
Anyone else coming?
Nah.
Couldn't we have done this in my office?
You gotta have a secret place to plan shit like this. That's just how it's done.
Okay, okay. I see where you're coming from. So, what do we do?
I guess we gotta make a plan.
Speaking of plans, do you have the layout to Caligula's casino?
Shit. Nah. I guess I gotta go get one.
Meeting adjourned?
Meeting adjourned.
Smell too bad.
Just got checked.
Can I help you, sir?
I'd like to see the architectural plans for the Caligula's casino, please.
Okay, sir. Are you aware that the reproduction of such plans is prohibited?
Yeah, I'm only after some reference.
You'll find the plans on the top floor.
everybody out. This is not a drill.
Idea.
Where are those damn firemen?
We got him suddenly.
Aim for center.
Do the kill.
Ready, boys.
Get this film developed for Woozy.
You got it, CJ. Good work.
What you want to be, a victim of a jacking or a homicide?
Now, I know you're blind, man, but you gotta see this.
Very clever. So what's the prognosis? Is this just gonna be extremely difficult or next to impossible?
Hear me out on this, homie. All right, the cash room is on the bottom level. There's a bunch of rooms and a tunnel under the whole building with access to the casino floors at either end of the complex. All right? Now, security consists of CCTV, a key code access, and in places, a swipe card.
Hey, are you pointing again?
Oh, my bad. Habit.
Ah, don't worry. It's good practice for when we finally get a crew in on
this.
Yeah,
I know.
Hey, boss, this arrived for CJ.
Hey! Damn, man! Now we've seen the plan!
Well, then we've got our first recruit. Come on in and shut the door.
Alright, cool. This the security card reader that Zero sent over. Now all we need to do is get one of those cards.
Luckily, there's always one guaranteed weak link in any security setup. The human heart.
Another shift over. See you tomorrow.
Wow, it's nice and tight.
I'm sure you'll squeeze in just fine. Let's have a look.
Perfect. Oh, hi, Benny. Yes, Master. I'm just trying it on. You got yours? Cool. I'll see you at my house in a short while. Doors open, Master. Come on in. I'm ready for you.
You've been a naughty girl.
Oh, I know. I know.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me.
You got a funny way of having a good time.
Hiya, baby.
What's cracking, beautiful?
I'm getting hungry.
You got a strange idea of fun, but whatever you say.
Nigga, what you wanna do? What you wanna do? I got the gauge, a Uzi, and my motherfucking 22. So if you wanna blast,
this is so wrong.
Damn you!
You're in my way.
You're great, oaf.
You want me to stop, huh?
I've ordered some electric nipple clamps.
Oh, why?
Lost the keys to my thigh brace once.
Uh-huh, yeah.
You really know how to excite a girl. Through with a good stretch.
Keep talking.
Take me back home now!
Engine 1034 in Central Oracle Park. Suspect last seen on foot.
Watch out!
We're the police! Ah! We've got a helicopter! Ah! 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 Ah!
What is the holdup with that security pass, CJ?
Man, it's been a slight setback.
What kind of setback?
Well, more of an unfortunate accident. It's Millie. She dead.
What the fuck? How? When?
Well, we was hanging out and shit got fucked up. That's all I'm saying, man.
Well, her pass will probably be in her house. You gotta break in and get it.
Shit, you're right. Hey, I'ma call you when I get the card. Seem impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up! We can't hear you back here!
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off!
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you still doing here?
I live here.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee and donuts?
Okay, look. I'ma go shut off the city's power source. Woolsey, look after these fools for me.
Okay. Now, the important thing to remember with a plan like this is that nothing can go wrong. Keep on moving.
1037 in the Sherman Dam. Suspect last seen.
Any sign of him yet?
Not yet, but we've locked the quay entrance and the cops are on the way.
Oops. Shit, they must have took a wrong turn someplace. What the fu- Oh shit, somebody done locked the hatch.
We've got him trapped. There's no way off that ledge.